was real.
What happened while we were away?
Stop talking.
I'm just asking for information.
No, you're talking to fill silence. Nothing happened that you want to hear.
Don't know why our tank is running into a wall. Oh, here we are.
We need to find Alexius. I'm sure he'll be in the nicer part of the castle, if there is one.
The Magister needs more power for his rituals.
No! Let me, Linnea.
More freaking demons.
entire game.
Breach hits
everywhere.
I forgot what the sky was like before.
Whatever. Let's dismantle some gear, shall we? great defense. That's good, right? So.
What became of Felix? Do you know?
Yes. I know.
And you're not going to tell me?
You'll find out soon enough.
Alright, boys and girls, children of all ages, he's probably up there. Going to save. Cleared up some space. Probably going to die. Here we go again.
Sure, that's where Alexius is hiding.
Where did Alexius find this? How did he even move it here?
Can we open it?
Perhaps. But it looks quite strong. How desperate and paranoid must he be? His servants must have a way through. He has to eat. Let's look around. damage did Alexius's spell do?
Rifts tore apart all of Southern Thedas, starting here. But whether that's his doing or the breach, who can say?
Dinner.
What happened here?
Somebody had very questionable taste. Try to take out this enchanter quickly. go for some light reading.
Sell two helmets. Good job, Dad. Okay, wait, here we
the Elder One is interested in saving his followers. Let's head back to the main hall. I think I know how we'll open that door.
Glorious.
I was worried I'd have to search the whole castle for you, Alexius.
There's no longer anywhere to run. I knew you would appear again. Not that it would be now, but I knew I hadn't destroyed you. My final failure.
Was it worth it? Everything you did to the world, to yourself.
It doesn't matter now. All we can do is wait for the end.
What do you mean? What's ending?
The irony that you should appear now, of all the possibilities. All that I fought for, all that I betrayed, and what have I wrought? Ruin and death, that is nothing else. The Elder One comes for me, for you, for us all. Felix.
That's Felix. Make his breath, Alexius. What have you done?
He would have died, Dorian. I saved him. Please, don't hurt my son. I'll do anything you ask.
Hand over the amulet and we let him go.
Let him go and I swear you'll get what you want.
I won the world back.
No. No!
He wanted to die, didn't he? All those lies he told himself, the justifications. He lost Felix long ago. Didn't even notice. Oh, Alexius.
This Alexius was too far gone, but the Alexius in our time might still be reasoned with.
I suppose that's true. This is the same amulet he used before. I think it's the same one we made in Minrathus. That's a relief. Give me an hour to work out the spell he used, and I should be able to reopen the rift.
An hour? That's impossible! You must go now! The Eldor.
There's a reason they won. We'll go on ahead. Take out as many as we can. Liliana, you're the last line of defense. Give them what you've got.
No, I
won't let you commit suicide.
Look at us. We're already dead. The only way we live is if this day never comes. Cast your spell. You have as much time as I have arrows. Though darkness closes, I am shielded by flame. Andraste, guide me. Maker, take me to your side.
You move, and we all die! You'll have to do better than that.
Put aside all claim to Redcliffe and we let you live.
You won. There is no point extending this charade.
Felix.
It's going to be all right, Father.
You'll die.
Everyone dies.
Well, I'm glad that's over with.
Grand Enchanter, we'd like to discuss your abuse of our hospitality.
Your Majesties, when we offered the Mage's Sanctuary, we did not give them the right to drive our people from their homes.
King Alistair, Queen Honora, I assure you, we never intended...
In light of your actions, good intentions are no longer enough.
You and your followers have worn out your welcome. Leave Ferelden, or we'll be forced to make you leave.
But... we have hundreds who need protection. Where will we go?
The Inquisition might be willing to take in the mages.
And what are the terms of this arrangement?
Hopefully better than what Alexius gave you. The Inquisition is better than that, yes?
No one fights well for their captors.
After this, stick them up a tower.
It seems we have little choice but to accept whatever you offer.
We would be honored to have you fight as allies at the Inquisition's side.
A generous offer. But will the rest of the Inquisition honor it?
The breach threatens all of Thedas. We cannot afford to be divided now.
We can't fight it without you. Any chance of success requires your full support.
It's a generous offer. I doubt you're going to get a better one from us.
We accept. It would be madness not to. I will gather my people and ready them for the journey to Haven. The breach will be closed. You will not regret giving us this chance.
I don't know why this is proof. They need all the help they can get, right? So shut the fuck up.
It's not a matter for debate. There will be abominations among the mages, and we must be prepared.
If we rescind the offer of an alliance, it makes the Inquisition appear incompetent at best, tyrannical at worst.
What were you thinking, turning mages loose with no oversight? The veil is torn open.
We need them to close the breach. It's not going to work if we make enemies of them.
I know we need them for the breach, but they could do as much damage as the demons themselves.
Enough arguing. None of us were there. We cannot afford to second-guess our people. The sole point of the Herald's mission was to gain the mage's aid, and that was accomplished.
The voice of pragmatism speaks. And here I was, just starting to enjoy the circular arguments.
Closing the breach is all that matters.
The longer the breach is open, the more damage it does. We should head there as soon as possible.
Agreed. We should look into the things you saw in this dark future. The assassination of Empress Celine. A demon army.
Sounds like something a Tevinter cult might do. Orlais falls, the Imperium rises. Chaos for everyone.
One battle at a time. It's going to take time to organize our troops and the mage recruits. Let's take this to the war room. Join us. None of this means anything without your mark, after all.
Thank you. I'd be honored to help with the plan.
Meet us there when you're ready.
I'll skip the war council, but I would like to see this breach up close, if you don't mind.
Then you're staying?
Oh, didn't I mention? The South is so charming and rustic. I adore it to little pieces.
There's no one I'd rather be stranded in time with, future or present.
Excellent choice. But let's not get stranded again anytime soon, yes?
I'll begin preparations to march on the summit. Make a willing, the mages will be enough to grant us victory.
Heaven has been filled with silence. I knew then, and caught my heart. Magic exists to serve man and never to rule over him. Foul and corrupt are they who have taken his gift and turned it.
So, this is it, huh? Oh no, it's fine, yeah? It's just, I thought it'd be bigger. That would have been hilarious if you were a man, right? Wasted. Anyway, stopping wars should earn more sovereigns than this. Need things back to normal for coins to be flowing again. Another reason the Templars and mages need to be sat down.
It's not just a war between those two.
Well, sure, the sky has a hole in it, but I can't put an arrow in that. Well, I have. Doesn't come down. That's weird. And that's the point, right? It's weird and right there, but they still want to punch each other. They're too busy to look up where the real questions are.
That's why we're here. To help guide everyone back from the brink.
The religious ones tell you that. That's important, right? But don't make it all about that. Seems like believing too hard is what got everyone here. And here is stupid and smells of horse. Really, what everyone needs is to get everything back to normal and proper and profitable. Sound good to you, all touched Lady Herald?
I'm ready to give it a shot. That's all I can ask from anyone else.
I'm in. It's an investment, yeah? Better pay off, too. Stupid war and everything. I had things to do.
much did you need?
10 sack. Moonmaker, you're here. You're the herald of Andraste. She sent you to us to show the world her love. And I am ready for that love. Well, I'm not ready for that kind of love. That is, unless that's what you want. But, I mean, I'm Flissa. Can I get you a drink?
Okay, so... I'm gonna go with that, unless that's what I want.
What did you mean by that kind of love?
Nothing. I didn't mean anything. What did you mean? As I said, I'm Flissa. The Inquisition soldiers needed a place to unwind, so Leliana brought me in to set up a tavern. Nothing fancy, but it's safer for the soldiers than looking for trouble in some village.
You said Leliana asked you to run an Inquisition tavern. How did you mean?
Dumb luck, mainly. I managed an inn back in Denerim. When I heard interesting gossip, I'd pass word to Leliana. Sometimes it was helpful. She asked if I wanted to own my own tavern, and I said yes. I didn't realize she meant this.
What can you tell me about this area?
Adan is Haven's apothecary. He's been making potions and tending to the wounded as best he can. Harris is the Inquisition's smith. Whatever he can make you, Thren the quartermaster can probably find. And for anything fancier, you can try buying from Segrit. His prices aren't too high. Yet. Oh, there's also Minave. She studies beasts and things, as I understand.
Farewell.
Goodbye.
Yeah, I gotta talk to those people. I was wounded. Gotta get rid of my inventory.
The Inquisition supports free mages. What's next? Elves running Halamshiral? Cows milking farmers?
I take it you don't agree.
On the contrary, I approve. Partly. I do wonder if you've considered what this support of yours will do. For mages in general, I mean. The Inquisition is seen as an authority. You've given southern mages license to... well, be like mages back home.
If that means they're anything like you, I approve.
There aren't many mages back home like me.
I'd believe that.
I never fit in. Bloodstains are so difficult to clean, you see.
So we're doomed to a future of blood magic, then?
Not at first. But you'd be a fool not to see where this could lead. Thing is, the Imperium was once just like the South. Templars, proper circles, all that rot. Then it changed. By inches. Not that this is reason to oppress us. Still, my homeland should be a cautionary tale, not a source of inspiration.
Have you gone to see Alexius yet? He's in the cells.
I saw him before they locked him up. He looked despondent, broken. Not the man I remember, nor the one I want to. I suppose the Inquisition will judge him eventually. I wonder if there's any chance they'll show him mercy. He hardly deserves it, but for Felix's sake. I can't help hoping there's something left of the man I once knew.
Sacred art.
Look who's back from the dead. Again.
I don't recall meeting you before.
I'd be surprised if you did. You weren't particularly coherent. Someone had to patch you up after you staggered out of making those where, though. So, you're welcome.
I didn't realize. Thank you.
Yeah. Well... you can pay me back by fixing the world. Name's Zidane. I'm in charge of keeping our little band here stocked with potions and elixirs. Not that Seeker Pentagast seems to care whether we've got the supplies to actually do that.
How are your people holding up?
No one's declared me a heretic recently, so I won't complain.
How do I go about having potions made?
Just take a look there and tell me what you'd like. Find a recipe for something better, I can make that too.
Is there a weapon I can use? No. New armor?
Thank you. day to you.
Smithing is hot work. Here, have something to drink.
Yeah, I was excited, and it's pretty shitty. Okay, where am I going?
So much easier to ignore when it's far away. And to actually walk out of it, to be that close.
If I hadn't been saved by the Inquisition soldiers, I don't know what would have happened.
Inquisition soldiers? That's not what I've heard. The Breach, the Divine's death, the Wardens. It doesn't make sense. There's so much we don't know.
Your experience with the Wardens will certainly be useful.
Mostly the treaties, I expect. Old parchments you're welcome to. What about you? How do you fit into all this?
I just want to help stop the war. Try to put things back in order.
A worthy goal, one I'm happy to support. For me, I'll be satisfied so long as we find the bastards that killed the Divine. They owe us some answers.
What do you do here?
I make sure the Inquisition troops have food in their bellies and iron in their hands. Both are important. Lots of people expecting us to be heroes, marching all day to fight the demons. Turns out heroes need to dig latrines just like everyone else.
What did you mean when you mentioned requisitions?
I'm making this Inquisition run with what we have, but we're not a real army. We're stretched thin on materials, so I've put up a requisition list for anything that could help our people. Here, take a look. You find some iron and a good logging site. Maybe make a go with you.
Inquisition appreciates your assistance in this matter, Lady Corbin. And
what Inquisition appreciates your assistance in this matter, Lady Corbin.
And my miners appreciate your business. You'll have your Illyrium by the end of the week. I should tell you, Ambassador, you've brought back some fascinating things. We're putting them to good use. Yes. Good. If you find anything, please bring it in. At your service.
right.
My scouts still comb the hills for clues about the explosion. I'll take what I can find.
The best of the mages are ready, Herald. Be certain you are prepared for the assault on the breach. We cannot know how you will be affected.
Focus past the Herald. Let her will draw from you.
Solus confirms the heavens are scarred but calm. The breach is sealed. We've reports of lingering rifts, and many questions remain. But this was a victory. Word of your heroism has spread.
You know how many were involved. Luck put me at the center.
A strange kind of luck. I'm not sure if we need more or less. But you're right. This was a victory of Alliance. One of the few in recent memory. With the breach closed, that Alliance will need new focus.
Forces approaching! To arms!
What? We must get to the gates!
Perhaps assaulting the sky drew some attention.
We have to put up barricades or something. This will be bad.
Cullen?
One watchguard reporting. It's a massive force, the bulk over the mountain.
Under what banner?
None.
None?
I can't come in unless you open.
I'm Cole. I came to warn you, to help. People are coming to hurt you. You probably already know.
What is this? What's going on?
The Templars come to kill you.
Templars? Is this the Order's response to our talks with the mages, attacking blindly?
The Red Templars went to the Elder One. You know him? He knows you. You took his mages. There.
Give me a plan. Anything.
Haven is no fortress. If we are to withstand this monster, we must control the battle. Get out there and hit that force. Use everything you can.
Mages! You! You have sanction to engage them. That is Samson. He will not make it easy. Inquisition! With the Herald! For your lives! For all of us!
Before this begins, I'm gonna take a piss. Be right back. Let's do this.
Trebuchet, stop firing! Shite down, pissed, no! Everyone to the gates!
Back to the chantry. It's the only building that might hold against that beast.
At this point, just make them work for it.
Come on, we have to help.
Where am I going?
I hear a voice.
I hear someone.
I hear a voice.
I knew you would come. You're blessed.
It appears we have done all we can. To the Chantry.
Is your shelter.
He tried to stop a Templar. The blade went deep. He's going to die.
What a charming boy.
Harold, our position is not good. That dragon stole back any time you might have earned us.
I've seen an archdemon. I was in the Fade, but it looked like that.
I don't care what it looks like. It's cut a path for that army. They'll kill everyone in Haven.
The Elder One doesn't care about the village. He only wants the Herald.
If you know why he wants me, just say it.
I don't. He's too loud. It hurts to hear him. He wants to kill you. No one else matters, but he'll crush them, kill them anyway. I don't like him.
You don't like... Harold, there are no tactics to make this survivable. The only thing that slowed them was the avalanche. We could turn the remaining trebuchets, cause one last slide.
We're overrun. To hit the enemy, we'd bury Haven.
We're dying, but we can decide how. Many don't get that choice.
Chancellor Roderick can help. He wants to say it before he dies.
There is a path. You wouldn't know it unless you'd made the summer pilgrimage, as I have. The people can escape. She must have shown me. Andraste must have shown me so I could tell you.
What about it, Cullen? Will it work?
Possibly. If he shows us the path, what of your escape? Perhaps you will surprise it, find a way. Inquisition, follow Chancellor Roderick through the Chantry. Move!
Harold, if you are meant for this, if the Inquisition is meant for this, I pray for you.
They'll load the trebuchets. Keep the Elder One's attention until we're above the tree line. If we are to have a chance, if you are to have a chance, let that thing hear you.
So I'm guessing I need weed for this. It seems like a big mission. Shit, yo.
Thank you.
Move. Now.
Pretender, you toy with forces beyond your ken no more.
What are you? Why are you doing this?
Mortals beg for truth they cannot have. It is beyond what you are, what I was. Know me. Know what you have pretended to be. Exalt the Elder One. The will that is Corypheus. You will kneel.
Why are you here? You haven't even asked for anything.
I ask for nothing, because it is not in your power to give. But that will not stop me. I am here for the anchor. The process of removing it begins now. It is your fault, Herald. You interrupted a ritual years in the planning, and instead of dying, you stole its purpose. I do not know how you survived, but what marks you as touched, what you flail at rifts, I crafted to assault the very heavens. And you used the anchor to undo my work. The gall. Beg at the feet of the invisible. I once breached the Fade in the name of another to serve the old gods of the Empire in person. I found only chaos and corruption, dead whispers. For 1,000 years I was confused, no more. I have gathered the will to return under no name but my own, to champion Withered Tevinter and correct this blighted world. Beg that I succeed, for I have seen the throne of the gods, and it was empty. The anchor is permanent. You have spoilt it with your stumbling. So be it. I will begin again. Find another way to give this world the nation and god it requires. And you, I will not suffer even an unknowing rival. You must die.
You expect us to surrender and kneel. We will not. You'll face us all. When we choose!
pretty awesome. I like this.
There! It's her!
Thank the Maker! This, we must find a way.
And who put you in charge? We need a consensus or we have nothing.
Please, we must use reason. Without the infrastructure of the Inquisition, we're hobbled.
I can't come from nowhere.
She didn't say it could.
Enough! This is getting us nowhere.
Well, we're agreed on that much.
Shh. You need rest. They've been at it for hours.
They have that luxury thanks to you. The enemy could not follow. And with time to doubt, we turn to blame. Infighting may threaten as much as this Corypheus.
Do we know where Corypheus and his forces are?
We are not sure where we are. Which may be why, despite the numbers he still commands, there is no sign of him. That, or you are believed dead. Without Haven, we are thought helpless. Or he girds for another attack. I cannot claim to know the mind of that creature, only his effect on us.
If they're arguing about what we do next, I need to be there.
Another heated voice won't help, even yours, perhaps especially yours. Our leaders struggle because of what we survivors witnessed. We saw our defender stand and fall. And now we have seen her return. The more the enemy is beyond us, the more miraculous your actions appear, and the more our trials seem ordained. That is hard to accept, no? What we have been called to endure, what we perhaps must come to believe.
I escaped the avalanche. Barely, perhaps, but I didn't die.
Of course. And the dead cannot return from across the veil. But the people know what they saw. Or perhaps what they needed to see. The Maker works both in the moment